In the flyweight and the 52-kilogram division, Tugstsogt Nyambayar from Mongolia in red against Robeisy Ramirez Carrazana from Cuba in blue. The two young fighters sized each other up in the early stages. The Cuban is only 18 years old, but is seen as an emerging talent from the Caribbean. At the end of the first round, some serious aggression from both sides, and Ramirez had a single-point lead. Nyambayar fought back in the second round, but Ramirez waited patiently for his opportunities. Some furious fighting in the final seconds of the second round, and they were level, which meant Ramirez still kept a single-point lead. The crowd raised the roof and both boxers seemed determined to take gold home. And the Cuba fighter found his moment in the third round. Ramirez, with some quality fighting and a promising boxing career, progressed in points and neutralized Nyambayar. As the judges announced their decision, Ramirez was declared the winner. An explosion of joy from the teenager, and after a disappointing boxing performance in Beijing, a second gold medal to Cuba.